Hey guys, it's Alexis. Welcome back to my channel, and today I'm finally back with another video for you guys. So today I'm going to be doing the Too Faced Sweet Peach Summer Makeup look for you guys, and it's this look right here, and I'm super excited to show you guys this look. It's really simple, it's really easy. I literally rate it for beginners. It's super easy and it's quick, and in the summer I don't like to have on lots of makeup personally, so I feel like it's really easy for that. It's glowy, you know, and it's super pretty and easy, and I think it looks really pretty, so I'm super excited to show you guys it. That's basically it. If you guys like this video, be sure to give this video a thumbs up. And as always, make sure to hit the subscribe button. And let's get right into the video. Okay, so I'm just going to go in with the Too Faced Sweet Peach palette. Obviously, that's what this look is inspired by. And I'm super excited to show you guys this look, because if you can't tell, I've been super obsessed with the color peach, as you guys can see by my nails and my shirt. So I'm super excited to show you guys this look today. If I didn't say in the intro already, I already did my eyebrows just because it's easier for me to do off camera, and we would be on camera for way too long for me trying to do my eyebrows. It literally takes me an hour. So I'm just gonna go on with some tape, and I'm just gonna put it on the edges of my eyes so the eyeshadow comes out really nice, sharp, and clean. I think it looks super pretty when it's nice and sharp and pretty. So I'm just gonna put that under my eyes so the eyeshadow comes out good. So I'm going to start off with the tutorial. This is a really easy look, literally. There's only two shades that I use out of the whole palette, and it's for beginners. So the first shade I'm going to go in with is the shade Summer Yum, and it's just this color right here. This, like, burgundy / pink peachish color, and it's just right there where it says Summer Yum. And that's the first color I'm going to do, and it's just going to go all, like, on the top as a transition shade, although it's just going to be, like, the main shade. So just go in with Summer Yum and begin blending it. Shade, and this shade is called Bellini. I don't know how to pronounce it, but that's just the shade right there that I'm gonna go in with. And it's just this really pretty rose gold, like sparkly metallic, and I think it looks super pretty and just really brings the whole eye look together. And it's really simple, as you guys can see. It's simple, I love it. It's a nice, natural, easy go-to. It's quick, you know, it's not too much makeup, because I hate wearing a lot of makeup in the summer. So it's really easy. So I'm just going to go in with Bellini and put that all over my lid.
Oh,
our beautiful age. Oh, I can't get this piece. Oh, my chihuahua. I can't get this tape off. Okay. There's a nice, another beautiful sharp edge. Okay, so now that we finished the eye look, we're just gonna move on to foundation. Okay, so now I'm just gonna go in with my Ulta Demi Matte Foundation in the shade Beige, and I'm literally completely almost empty on this, and I'm actually ready to go up my summer shade because I've been getting tan a lot. So I'm just gonna go in and put this foundation all over my skin, you know, what you do with foundation. I'm just gonna go in with my Mario Badescu spray, and I feel like I just pronounced the last name wrong, but whatever. I'm just gonna spray this while I move to the next step. I think I do my mascara next, but I'm just gonna spray this and let it sit in my face for a minute. Okay, so now I'm gonna move on. Okay guys, so before I put on my powder foundation, I let my liquid set for a bit because if you put powder on liquid foundation like right after you do it, it's gonna look really cakey and it's just not gonna look good. And I just put my spray on, so I'm gonna let that set for a few minutes. But while we let that set, I'm gonna go in with my Airspun Loose Face Powder, and this is like my go-to holy grail. So I'm just gonna put this like under my eyes. I'm not baking it just because this is a summer tutorial, like I told you guys, and it's very lightweight. I'm just gonna put it under my eyes, so in my mascara.
My bad, guys.
Like,
so my camera died out.
But as I was saying, I would just put translucent powder right here under my eyes, just so my eyes don't get dark throughout the day from the mascara. And I just went in with a layer of mascara on my top eyelashes with the Tarte mascara, and I'm gonna go in with a layer on my bottom eyelashes after I put my powder foundation. And I let my powder foundation, I let my liquid foundation set for about 10 minutes, and now I'm just gonna go in with my MAC Studio Fix powder foundation. And yeah, I'm just gonna put that all over my face.
So long and well, and baby. Life is so long.
powder foundation all over my skin. No, my face don't look so oily. I'm just going to go in with the Mario Badescu spray again and just spray that all over my face so my face looks nice and glowy and not all cakey. Okay, so now I'm just going to go in with mascara. I'm going to put it on my bottom eyelashes. I'm not gonna add lashes to this look because I really want the main focus to be on my eyeshadow look. So now I'm just gonna go in with the Anastasia Beverly Hills Sun Dipped Glow Kit. And you can never go wrong with highlight. This is my favorite part of the whole look. So I'm just gonna add highlight on my cheeks, on my nose, and under my brow, of course. And that's gonna top off the whole look. So I'm gonna go in with the shade Tourmaline, I think that's what it's called. And this is my absolute favorite shade. Let me show y'all. It's so pretty. It's like this purple, really pretty glowy highlight. And yeah. And I'm just going to go in with my Morphe fan brush. This MAC lip liner in the shade Soar, and it's just this really pretty nude pink, which I think really brings together this peachy look. And yeah, let me get my. Favorite thing about summer and what you're looking forward to in the summer, and if you would rock this makeup look. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.